took place. That Haitian woman that's making a certain noise behind the bathroom there.
Apparently, it seems like my bathroom is behind, their bathroom is behind mine.
After 1 in the morning, the woman making a certain scandal in the place. Opening water, closing water, and pails moving. Today is what? It's after 1 in the morning, Friday, 14th of January, 2021. That woman there, since I come there, that woman there refused to leave the place. A Haitian woman that living next door to me. And she have a Haitian man renting with her. The woman tell me her husband is in America. She doesn't go to work. When I came there the first day on Saturday, she was nowhere to be found. I came back on Sunday. I barely heard them there. Monday, I did not hear nothing. Since Tuesday, she there and she doesn't want to leave the place and go. I go and I come back, she there and she talking all day on the phone and making all kind of noise at later hours of the night. Anyway, I'm going to wash my clothes tomorrow. I'm marking her. They have a habit whenever I'm washing clothes, that's when they want to wash clothes too. That's another mind game, they just play with me. Whenever I want to wash clothes, they want to wash clothes. That's the same day they find to find to wash their clothes. So I told the owner, I told my daughter this afternoon that I didn't make money to go and wash my clothes in public laundry. Instead, you know, as I come in, I seen the owner doing laundry downstairs. He have a washing machine, and I seen, I'm not surprised. In my mind, I just seen, I'm not surprised. Because when I came on Saturday, I came back on Sunday, and that's when he was doing his laundry, because tomorrow is Friday. And he's telling me he's washing his children's school clothes. Why would he be washing his children's school clothes on a Thursday, and school is closing on Friday? When I came on Saturday and Sunday, I heard him washing downstairs. Sunday he was washing, and now today's Thursday, washing his children's school clothes. I just said my daughter just before I got to my apartment, I was telling her, I didn't make money to do my laundry tomorrow. And it's the same thing in the Haitian cushion next door. Don't be surprised if you see clothes hanging outside tomorrow on the side. Because I have to do my laundry tomorrow. I already come already. Today is Friday. It's after 1 in the morning. That's one of their mind games. Anytime I'm washing clothes, they want to wash clothes on the exact same day. Or the day before. Or the day after. The woman is making a certain noise in the place, eh? After 1 in the morning. That woman needs to get a damn job for the man. Leave the place. I'll get her from that place. Since Tuesday, she's inside there. She don't come out from inside there at all. She wasn't there before. But since I come and stay there, she stopped inside the apartment. Let me go and sleep. I have time for crazy things, huh? My child is not doing well because that crazy head they call that have her there. And that school she's going to must have attacked her because the magistrate court finally decided to sue the principal of the school. I'm taking the principal to court.